that sticks on that one engine. Probably they're cool color, very bright.
Yeah, especially that one.
Yeah, and the thing is, they're available too, you know, so you can go and build one. And yes, they do the engine.
I think it's detailed to the right way on a concept.
Well, you know, the one thing about our stuff is that we have a lot more concentrated detail. Because if you look at this stuff, yeah, there's a lot of stuff, but it takes a lot more space to get the same detail. We could have a little thing like this, and if I could work a year on it, just kind of get all the little detail this way. Imagine city streets now, if you put a ton of people on there, and the businesses, and the buildings, and storefronts, and everything else, I mean, that could take a considerable amount of time. It's a lot more detail intensive, and it's urban modeling. But this stuff really is going through the middle of the country. This is really more compact areas. It could be going up and down streets. That's the thing I like about it, is that there's just a lot more detail.
Again, I come back on the electric train, or the diesel electric train, from Sicily and Sicily to Philly.
Thank you.